Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Megan Risica and I am a fashion and lifestyle vlogger. And today I am bringing you another SHEIN fall haul. But today I'm going to be only showing you fall dresses. So these are great items for really anything, but I tried to find some more lightweight options and stuff that's a little more heavy if you are in a colder climate. But this first dress that I have on that you can see right now is great for Thanksgiving. If you live someplace warmer, I think I'm going to be wearing it for Thanksgiving when I'm in Florida this year. So let's get started with this haul. I'm really excited to show you all of the great items that I purchased. So this first dress that I purchased is a very lightweight kind of a silky wrap dress. I'm wearing a size medium, and you can see that the waist is honestly at the perfect spot for my body. Sometimes things can hit me a little bit weird, but it's a wrap dress. It has this adorable detailing here on the side, and it's just really comfortable, a fun pattern. You could pair this with a big brimmed hat. There's really a lot of choices with it. Let me step a little bit closer so you can see the pattern. You kind of see the bubble sleeve detail and this kind of floral print. I don't really know exactly what to call this, but it's very floral and boho and just a really comfortable dress and kind of a good staple to have in your closet. Again, this would look really cute with a big brimmed hat with it. I just have a fall vision when I'm wearing this. And then moving back so you can see the bottom of the dress, it is kind of high-low and I love this like kind of cream ruffled detail that just adds a really nice flow and it's just very comfortable. All right, next up is basically I would call this like a shirt dress, but it's also a maxi dress. As you can see, it has burgundy kind of like big leaves on it, and it does have these kind of stretchy bubble sleeves. Moving a little bit closer, you can kind of see the collar here, and I think this is a great option. I actually wore this to rehearsal dinner and also have worn it on Zoom for meetings. This is like comfortable but still looks professional on the top if you are doing Zoom meetings. And again, I really love this like belt detail where I can cinch in my waist so it gives me that hourglass shape or look. And a note about these two dresses is the fabric is that kind of like thin, silky, kind of like crispy material. Some people would say that it's like cheap. I think for the affordability and the way that this dress looks, that it's a really great option. And especially for like being on Zoom and only having like small events, I think that something like this is a great price and a good value. I also just wanted to show the bottom of the dress here. I love the ruffle detail at the very bottom. I think it just adds something so it's not just straight down. It does give it a little bit more style. And I believe this was under $25 as well. And I'm wearing another size medium in this very flowy yet professional dress. Moving on, this is probably the cheapest dress that I purchased, and it also feels the cheapest. This fabric is thinner than the last two dresses that I showed you, but still I believe this was only like $15. Again, for the quality, it is an okay price. Like this isn't more than a $15 or $20 dress. It also comes in a lot of different colors. I grabbed it in purple for a fall wedding, and that's where I wore this dress too. I really love the heart-shaped detail, and these sleeves are very stretchy. You can move these sleeves down, as you can see here, and have them be off the shoulder, and these do stay off the shoulder. I was just working a wedding. I'm a wedding planner, so I left the sleeves up high so I didn't have to worry about them falling up and down, but I didn't really have any problems with them falling up and down. I just didn't want to have to be messing with it all night. But I do like that this is fitted here in the waist and it has a nice like a band detail and then flows out. It's very comfortable but also gives a very nice shape on me, and I think it would give a good shape to everyone really. Like I don't think this is for a specific body type. I really like the fit of this dress. And because it's so honestly cheap, it really provides a lot of good options. It does come in many different colors. I just grabbed it in purple because I thought it was very fall and cute. And again, the sleeves, you could wear them down more like this, but I wore them
more bunched up and bubbled. And as you can see, I must really like bubble sleeves because that's what I go for when I am buying these items. And as you can see here, this is just basically fitted at the waist, and then it's very loose in the hips and the stomach area. So it does have a lot of flow to it. It's very comfortable. You don't really have to wear any shapewear with this. It is wrinkled too. I'm wearing it with like a cream heel. I don't know if you can see the cream heel on my feet, but you could also pair this with black heels. You could even wear this with like boots if you wanted to dress it down. Again, like a big brimmed hat I think would also be cute with this, depending on how formal you want to go. But I wore this to a more formal wedding, and I think it's a great option for something like that. Next dress, this is a kind of a glittery orange chain dress. I believe this was around $30. It is off the shoulder, and I will move a little bit closer to show you the pattern, but it's a mini dress. It's very fitted in the waist and also kind of like flows out a little bit. It's very comfortable. I'm wearing a size large in this dress. I really love how like glittery and sparkly and shiny it is. It's a really kind of different dress. I haven't really seen anybody wear this style before. Moving up to the front of the dress, as you can see here, you can kind of see the sparkly orange detail. It is off the shoulder. And the one weird thing about this dress is that the armpit is open. Like, how weird is that? So that's the one thing that I think is just kind of like weird about this dress. Like, I don't get it. But looking from here, you can't really see that it is open. But you can see here it has this like gold chain detail, which is really pretty and just kind of unique. And that's kind of what drew me to it, with this orange sparkly top. I really like this dress, but like I said, the armholes, like, it's just a little bit weird and kind of cheap, but it is very stylish. So that's just something to note about this one. It is a little bit off, I will agree to that. And I do really love this like rusty orange color and the sparkle. It's very glamorous and pretty. I do really like it. I don't know, it's just the armholes that are so weird to me. So buy at your own discretion. If the armholes are gonna bother you, like if you're dancing or something at a wedding, I don't know if I would recommend this one. It is just a little bit different, but it does have so many things that I like about it. So I'm kind of on the fence if I will be keeping this one or not. This next dress is one that you kind of need to be a specific or certain person to wear this style of dress. It does give off pilgrim / Wednesday Addam vibes, and I am just the person to wear this type of dress. It is actually velvet, which I love, and I love this really cute collar detail. It hits me right at the ankle, so if you are a little bit taller, it'll probably hit you in a better spot. I'm just short, and I'm wearing a large in this dress, and it fits me perfectly. Moving up to the top, you can see this really beautiful collar detail with lace. I did get my makeup on it when I was getting dressed in it. I thought that it didn't have a zipper because this is quite stretchy, but it does have a zipper down the back. So I got my makeup all over this, putting it over my head when that was actually not necessary. Moving back a little bit, you can see the button details. And again, like, this would be a great Wednesday Addams Halloween costume. It is really good quality. I believe it is under $30. This dress is totally my style. I love kind of like gothic vintage type look. And yeah, it just takes a certain person to wear this dress. I also love black velvet. I think it's so like rich looking, and the quality for this dress is amazing as well. I will link everything below, and I'll actually attach the prices along with it too. I did buy these items a couple weeks ago, so I don't have the prices with me right now, but I do have the sizes, and I can put that in the link below if you're curious about the sizes of any of these items or the price. Last up on this dress haul is this very kind of glamorous dress. I bought this for a wedding, but then kind of decided that it was too formal for the wedding I was going to. So this is a black polka dot with cream underlay dress, and I love this, but I'm going to be returning it because I don't have a place to wear it to, unfortunately, which is really sad for me, but it is really beautiful. And again, like, really sad I don't have a place to wear this to that's more formal, because it's very, very cute. Again, this is a maxi style dress. I am wearing a size large in this one. I definitely could have sized down to my normal size, which is a medium. It definitely has a lot of room and flow to it. But the detailing on this for the quality is so great. I believe this was around $50. So again, for this type of style of dress, again, balloon sleeves, the price is really great and it's super affordable for this kind of style of dress. I really love it a lot. I'm like really kind of sad that I'm returning it. But again, I don't have a place to wear it to, so I'm a little bit depressed about that. But it is a really pretty dress, and hopefully somebody will like this and find a place that they could wear it to, because it is really beautiful. So again, thank you so much for watching this quick fall Shein dress haul. I will make sure to link everything below and also put the prices below as well, just so you can get a better idea of the prices. I did buy these a couple weeks ago, so I don't have the exact prices with me while I'm showing you this, but everything I got, I loved. Like, nothing was really like a huge miss. Like, the only thing with the sleeves on that one dress was a little bit weird, but besides that, I mean, all of these dresses are really affordable, really stylish, and really cute. So I would really recommend them for fall. So please make sure to hit that subscribe button, like this video, and stay tuned for more fall fashion coming very soon. Bye, guys.